It was a rough start. Unlike any other stories, the beginning felt like the end. Each morning as the sun rises, we question, can we still go on? Are we gonna make it? Is it worth it? Yet we stood by, battled every storm. We had a choice, and we chose us. We saw the beauty of every tiny moment we spent together. To savor every look, every touch, and every kiss to last us until the day we meet again. We know it'll never be easy. Going on with my day without seeing you. It was a long road to take. We stumbled, we fought. But what felt like a rough start now feels like a beautiful, endless beginning. Today we made a choice, despite the doubts that we will not even last for 3 months. That we are 2,432 kilometers away from each other most of the time. Even we are opposites in many ways. We mean it.
Mahal, walk with much love and faith in your heart. Thank you for asking me. You want to marry you. I will see you at the altar. And this is Christian.
No one really knew our rough start. It was very difficult, long distance relationship. We almost gave up. But Mike, here we are. We made it. You know, I never really understood God's promise back then. Not until today.
Christine, this is my vow to you. To hold your very small kamot when walking. To always be a gentleman to you. Watch Tagalog movies with you once in a while. Let you experiment cooking while I'll do the dishes. Take more selfies with you. Drive for you so you can do your Facebook Live and Insta stories.
Today, in front of our loved ones and our Savior, who is the center of our union, I will make a simple promise. I promise to choose your happiness always. My love, you will never be alone anymore. Hinding-hindi ka na mag-iisa.
Christine, and often remind you how beautiful you are. To build our family closer to God, because without Him, we are nothing. Wherever I may go, you will always and forever be my home. I love you so much, Christine Fernandez Fabiano.
pristine treasure, the precious gifts of God to your married life, your Christian life.
Yes, we made it. Yesterday, away. Today, tomorrow, until our last days. You and me as one.